Welcome back to another episode of Let's Play LEGO Star Wars Complete Saga. We're in this episode, the camera's tilted as heck. Ready. So we're starting up the new level, Jabba's Palace, which I'm playing twice now. Whoops. I tried recording it the first time and, well, the K drive wasn't plugged. Same shot from the first episode. At least six, if you really want to be hardcore. Slowness. And that fighter thing. Ready. Ready, adjusting my microphone and such. Here's the man himself. Darth Vader! Oi. Twin trying to make all the jokes twice. Hey. So why aren't they working? Hey. I'm gonna die, man. Die tonight. Right, and then we have the two droids. Often overlooked. It's good that I know what the heck I'm doing this time. Gonna make things slightly easier. I say slightly because the game's lagging, the camera's off. Everything is fun. My controller's decided to go wonky and put the camera somewhere else. Which really probably means I'm gonna need to figure out what's going on over there. Right. Okay, so my goal here is to not get as many studs as we can again. Ready. Wow. I'm being hit by lag. And bad camera angles, and hello, Freiblucker. I don't want to hit the Wookiee. I want to hit the target. I want to hit that thing. Thank you. Right. So then we do this. So this is our thing. We just go. We get the coin, and then we shoot straight and die. Wow, I seem to be dodging like no tomorrow. Nice. And that, my friends, is how you can be a boss at LEGO Star Wars. Okay, hold still, my good friend. Okay. Okay, we have everybody distracted. Oh, crud. Getting all dressed up and pretty. Righty. I think that was a nice diversion for what it was. Bounty hunter? Oh, nice. I forgot about that. I can toss bombs. Ready. What we do after we get this sucker built is then we push him. He doesn't seem to reject much. Much. Ready. I totally forgot to do that then. I'm sorry if you guys are starting to get kind of weirded out by the camera angle. I'm frankly weirded out as well. Ready. It's Lakeitu's day off then. Actually, before we go, I had to exit the game prematurely. So I didn't get all this such, why the heck not get it now? Ugh, gosh. That was just annoying. Yeah, buddy. I am a derp. Righty! Let's get our guns, guys. I don't know. Actually, I think we can just go. Ready. There we go. Hey, so I've the better camera angle. If I had a rubber band, I'd be able to keep it this way. But since I do not, be careful, everyone. Careful, gentlemen. How come there's pigs everywhere? I mean, I know they're pigs, but why are they pigs? Well, why are there zombie pigmen all over the place, stinking up the place? I mean, how did Java get that? They say that in transdimensional. Oops, sorry guys, my bad. I accidentally pressed A twice. Wait, forgive me? Okay, forgive me. Okay. Alrighty. Thank you, brother. Ready. Didn't work as planned. Well. Nice. Now I just need... I believe I need to bomb it. Ah, thermal detonators. Okay, now I'm trying to keep... I can't do it. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. What the heck? What? No. Okay, this is just... Wait a sec. Oh, Pete's sake. Mom, how do I get a detonator for this? I'm pressing every button. I see. So the game's being a jerk to me. Right. Help from parents. Okay, that makes some... Aha! That's what's going on. I'm just gonna leave that there. Yeah! That's... How do I say that loudly? Oh, crud. I need to close that door. You know your shooting's that advanced when you see the enemy... coming through the upper bit. Yes, the upper bit. Aha. Oh, come on. What? Okay. Seems like I can see a casino game of some sort. And I think I just... another casino game, eh? Oh, there we go. We won the casino game, I guess. Okay. Gentlemen, I want you to watch your Ready. And it just died again. Ready. The first time was intentional. The second time was not. Oop, trouble process. He's having trouble processing. Don't just love it when the frame rate drops near nothing. Righty. And goop. Seems to be a building thing. Oh, need three people. We're gonna get three people. We have two droids. It's a question of getting them all out now. I hate to say it, but I think we need to turn to Luke. Alrighty, let me just do the ideas. Oh, I can't remember this. Okay, this is kind of a bit of a... Oh, there's a D-pad there, and... See? I think I have a vague clue of what I'm supposed to do. Oh, joy. Okay, this is turning into a puzzle. I'm stuck. Well, isn't that nice? Ah, there we go. Mom, I need some more help. Well, crud, I'm stuck. Wait a sec. I don't think this is gonna do what I think it's gonna do. Nope, it didn't do what I was thinking, but I think it would do. Oh, that's what I'm supposed to do. Well, I'm stupid. No, I'm not stupid. I'm just not thinking. Wait, what? Ready. Okay. Now I just do... Hey, zip-de-doo, zip-de-day. We just need to do zip-de-doo. Oh, you're here. You're over here. You're not over here. And isn't it fun trying to select one character out of a bunch? Zip-de-doo, zip-de-day. And we're in. With only around 13 minutes. I say around because the editing will probably end up, we have some more distractions for the guards. Righty, there we go. I think this will load into... Nope, I was wrong. I was totally wrong. This does not go into a cutscene. Okay, I think I have a clue. I think I have a hoot nanny about what we're supposed to do. We're supposed to shut this off, then do the puzzle. Oi. Yeah, this camera angle, though. Kind of distracting, isn't it? Okay, let's hope there's not another spawn. Except that there's not another spawner around here somewhere. Because I would hate for that to happen. Alrighty, and it slides nicely into place. Alrighty. Okay. 15 minutes. Okay, I'm starting to run into some problems. kind of like how it just kind of looks. Alright, Bub, you're supposed to die. Wait, what? You didn't come out right. Yeah, all I need to do is get this gentleman right here. Not do that. Righty, there we go. Now we can all go up. Okay, what does this do? This makes something. Righty. Okay. Whoa! I'm on the wrong side of the bridge. In fact, I'm not on the bridge at all. And bam! There you did. Oh gosh, another one of these tricky things. Bam! Maybe. Bam! There we go. Bam! There you go. Okay, come on, come on, come on. Thank you. Ready! Let me get that blue stud. Aha. Okay, why the heck are they not taking... Why the heck is the pig not taking damage? That is just defying logic right there. So I'm just doing a little bit. Yeah, I feel like I'm doing the number 5 Mamba or something. Oh, yeah. Don't you just love crossing bridges? Okay, Mr. 3PO, we need you. I swear. Actually, I tried to ask Space Hamster to... I asked a bit of a what-if. Tried to ask Space Hamster how the heck would he edit my videos. Thus far, I have not gotten a response from Senpai, as it were. Come on, come on. Oh, 3PO, you little son of a... little son of a carburetor. Okay. No, no, no. I have better. Little son of a toaster. That's it. Since nobody likes droids... you know what I kind of like is just how their shadows just go through things. And I've noticed this all too often is just... mind my own business. I'm on a platform and then suddenly... Alrighty, let's get in here. Oh my... Wow, we're cramped. Not for long though. There's a spiral staircase all the way down. Righty, let's hope I can get this level finished up in about the next minute or so. Righty. Okay. You know, if only droids could build. Please stop interrupting me. I'm trying to build a jukebox. And... Okay. One piece. Okay. Now I gotta find out where these... Here's that they're coming in shape from here. Okay. Now, I think they put these jukeboxes in here. Not for enjoyment, but more over so you can get to the level. by looking at it. That helmet seems important for something. Let's get that. I think I may need to fix the controller or something, because something's making it go weird. Oh, no! Okay, where in all... heck are these guys coming from? Both over there and there. Okay. There we go. Sorry if I'm snorting. Okay. I think that's both of them. I think we need to release Han. So I'm just going to go back here real quick and get another one of these helmets. Okay, why the heck do I still slap my own teammates? I mean, that just kind of seems a bit wrong. Seems. I'm not saying it is. Alright, so I get Senior Han out of Carbonite. Or is it, I don't know. I'm still just learning Spanish, although I'm kind of slightly bummed out. And of course, Han, after being frozen for X amount of time, whoa! Wow. What the heck just happened? Oh. You son of a... you son of a Brickster. Oh, whoops! Wrong object. Oh! Well, are we in a pickle? I think this is the last bit of the whole level. It could be. Oh, right, I'm C-3PO. Holy. Holy mackinoli. Aha! I think that's where we see 3PO first. So I can do this. Hit? What kind of... let me hit you. Righty. Well, at least looks like I missed that. This seems very interesting indeed, as I fake stroke my pretty much non-existent beard. Okay, what's up here? Aha. A collectible. Collectible. Aha, I see what we need to do now. We need to get all the way. Oh, I see. Oh, I see. I see. I did not expect that. Okay, 24 minutes, we're at least 24 minutes in. I did not expect that. Okay, I see what we need to do now. Whoa, skipping his day. Droid, I need a droid. Help! I need somebody help! Don't anybody! Boy, I'm probably gonna be flagged or copyrighted somewhere in this video. Excluding Star Wars itself. Excluding Star Wars in and of itself, because god freaking me. One of the more earlier episodes I got copyright flagged and I have to deal with audio. There we go. And crunch! he did. He very did. Somebody seems upset. That ain't good. That don't seem good. Crud. So then we have the princess here. Oh, friggin' no. And now, we present to you Bikini Leia. Oh, there's so many inappropriate jokes here. Heidi! Okay. We unlocked the Super Zapper! Super. Princess Leia! Bosh! Luke Skywalker, Jedi Edition. Hanska? Skiff! Solo! Skiff Solo! 25%. Not too shabby. Four. Bam! One mini kit piece thing. 40 level complete. 10, and I can do a bonus series. If you guys would like to see a bonus series, please. Put your thoughts down in the comments then. So. Load, please. Load that I may end the episode. I thank you for watching this episode of Let's Play LEGO Star Wars The Complete Saga. If you like this episode, please place your like. If you like what I'm doing here, please place your subscribe. I'm saying this clearly and succinctly. In either case, this is Kirkklan. This is Kirkklan signing out.